into that guy. Don't tell him it's his tune, okay? Well, I think we'll do a couple numbers here off our recent album. The album's called Ride, and we're going to get Jackson Taylor Lee to help us here on a couple of tunes. Give it up for this young man. There he is. He's young. He's got brain cells. What are you doing with us? A few more years with us, dude, and the brain cells are on the way out. Anyway, this is going to be the title track off the album. Coincidentally, this song is also called Ride, title track. It's about a house I lived in a little town in South Jersey, a town called Laurel Springs. We're in New York. Anybody here ever heard of Laurel Springs, New Jersey? By Stratford Lindenwald. Anyway, we lived in this house. I was about 10 years old. There were railroad tracks that went right next to the house. And all day, all night, there was freight trains and passenger trains going from Philly to Atlantic City, back and forth all the time. You'd hear them. The house would shake, the whole thing. When we first moved in there, it was kind of bumming me out. But then I kind of got into it. Because, how can I put this? There was bad things happening in that house. There was violence. There was terror. And I would say to my brother, who we were sharing a room, Eddie, all we got to do is get up. We can cross the street, hop on that train, and we can get out of here. Now, he was the practical one. He'd say, yeah, Walt. Then we end up in a train yard in Philadelphia in our pajamas going, what now? So I never did jump that train, but 62 years later, I wrote a song about it. We'll be right back. jump up, boy.